So I've been thinking lately, and this is what I came up with. A little mental note of the choices that I fuck with. I knew reality would always outweigh opinions. This is why I have a problem choosing who to fuck with. People going under show you love, then they fuck you over. Play it cool like nothing happened, asking what you tripping over. Gee, I wonder what I'm tripping over, motherfucker. But karma's still a bitch, and I'm a patient motherfucker. This isn't shots fired, this is general speaking. As the burst of bright light shine right in the evening, a signal of hope for these misguided emotions. Instead of peace signs, we showing middle finger motions. I'm kinda confused, cause it's far from the usual. Girls taking their clothes off, thinking that is beautiful. But I relax with that, cause that's the second verse. For now, I'll meet you in the clouds. Fireworks.
Today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. I keep having the same dream, and I think that I just realized what it means.
All I see is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. Every night is fireworks.
Say you live in a moment when you stuck inside a picture. Self-esteem rises like some smoke on the concrete. 80 some odd likes in a monolith of comments. Girls try to live in a moment, but they stuck inside a picture. Beauty's always been in the eyes of the beholder. Yeah, you posing half naked like it's Sports Illustrated. Then these niggas play you out cause you fucking with the team. Then you sit and wonder why all your hearts have grown colder. Look at all these good girls all nervous to wake up. They feel they can't compare to the women like you, wearing spandex, high heels, and Crayola colored makeup. And you bitches put them down because they're nicer than you. A good-hearted girl is the definition of beautiful. Not afraid to be themselves, taking breaks from the usual. Keep doing you, ma, cause even at your worst, you shining brighter than the stars. Fireworks.
Today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. I keep having the same dream, and I think that I just realized what it means.
All I see is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. Every night is fireworks.
A lot of you people got this realness thing backwards. I'm on this proofread flow, so I never get mistaken. There's a comedian hidden in this room full of actors. And what's funny to me lately is the lack of appreciation. Whatever happened to doing a favor cause it was the right shit to do? Now it's not even a second thought if there's nothing in it for you. I mean, it's how it's always been. I guess who am I to change it? But let's be honest for a minute, we all get tired of the same shit. Who needs worst enemies when you got some best friends? I never gave it any thought, I just thought I was lucky. Yeah, I cried a time or two when I came to the realization it's my bros, not these hoes that scheming to fuck me. Losing some good friends was never part of the plan. See, I'm aborting all my feelings, resorting to plan B. And I'm never out of line, like a shoddy burst. I'm adding color to my life, fireworks.
Today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. I keep having the same dream, and I think that I just realized